I just got off work, so don't look up here.
Don't look up where? Right there? I don't see nothing. Why can't you look up there? Did it drop? Is it down here?
Your world.
What? I'm just trying to see. I don't see nothing up there.
Just hang out in it.
Okay. But what are you talking about? I want to know what's up there. Why can't you look up there?
Besties. I just got off work, so don't look up here.
Okay.
Besties, I just got girls walk like this, this, this,
this, this. Pretty girls walk like this, this. We'll have the birthday of Jesus. But when was he born? They tell us 25th of December.
Yeah.
Christmas Day, 25th of December.
Of course.
But he was not born on the 25th of December.
Are you serious?
Today the Christians have come to realize, the learned men of Christendom, that he was not born on the 25th of December.
How do you know?
This 25th of December is the day, is the date of the birth of the pagan sun gods. Not the son of God.
This
son of
weird.
God in inverted commas. Not the son of God. But the sun god.
Sun what god. It means.
You see, you people here, this is the northern hemisphere. I come from the south. This is the northern hemisphere. And as winter approaches,
Hey, good morning, guys. Kristen Nall here, and it is about 6 a.m., and we are going for a hike today, and I wanted to take today to answer a question that I commonly get, and that is, what do I do for work that allows me to have so much time to do all these cool things with Nala? So I'll answer that today. Come on. So I actually work full-time as a pharmacist, 40 hours a week for a health insurance company here in Utah, and I simply take my time off before work on the weekends to go do hikes with Nala. I'm gonna try to swim in that.
What are you doing?
So the reason it may look like we're always doing these crazy adventures is because I really take most of the time I have off and I spend it doing things with Nala. So with all that being said, Nala and I gotta finish the rest of this hike up to the lake because I gotta work in a couple hours. So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the hike. Hey, good morning, guys. Kristen Nall here, and it is about 6 a.m., and we are going for a hike today, and I wanted to take today to answer a question that I commonly get.
Yet again, guys, I know you're gonna hate me for this, but the Quran itself claims that it's clear, and this is why I always come back to the hadiths, not saying that there's no value in the hadiths, not saying that the hadiths are not authentic, not at all. But my question truly is why we would need anything added.
See, this is easy. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Ya waladina.
Most people who are doing
I'm terrible at making friends.
I'm terrible at making friends.